reverse side spin underspin serve return is just as unique as reverse side spin underspin serve, and there's some key points to monitor to make the proper return. The first key point is to be able to achieve the same contact on the ball that the server has, because this will allow you to direct the ball. The second key point is to achieve the same racket angle as the server, and this will be easier on the backhand. But on the forehand, you really have to open up your position and lay your wrist open to achieve the same angle. The last key point is to direct the ball away from the forehand, which will require some positioning on your part. And the reason this is important is the spin wants to pull to the forehand, and your angle has to be sharp enough to keep the ball from popping up or going off the side of the table. So directing the ball inside quadrant 4 is going to be ideal. For the first set of 100, have your partner serve the ball to the forehand so you can work out how to return this spin. This serve going to the forehand is what you're going to see most of the time, and you want to get used to getting on the inside of the ball so you can achieve the proper angle as well as the correct contact on the ball. If you want, you can do the counter spin return to see if you can create an angle that will move your opponent off the side of the table. But remember, for this return, you're going to be going with the spin, so be careful not to pull the ball off the side of the table. If you execute this correctly, your opponent will be making an attack from a tough position, which will make it easier for you to dictate where they're going to go. second set of 100, you can have the server, move the serve over to the middle. And this is where you can decide to move in with your backhand and make a hook return, or move over with your forehand and make a slide return. For both of these returns, you want to place the ball in quadrant 4. For the last set of 100 serves, you can have your partner move the serve to the backhand. And if you're showing a defensive position with the backhand, you want to come in with the hook return and place the ball in quadrant 4 so you can cut off the table. A more offensive position would be to use your forehand and to do the slide return. And the goal is to get the ball in quadrant 4 to still cut off the table, but to get ready for an attack. Against this serve, you have a little bit more leverage to make the return down the line to the forehand, and you have a little bit less leverage to make the return down the line using your backhand. So be aware of how much the ball pulls in case you want to change this return down the line.
Online training for table tennis. Get the most sophisticated online table tennis training program in the world. Your monthly program consists of developing every skill set in table tennis that will help you reach your full potential. Each month you get 8 drills that cover serve and attack, footwork, topspin play, serving, serve return, defense, short game, and stroke chemistry. This is the first online program that addresses every aspect of table tennis development in a monthly program. Sign up for online training for table tennis and start reaching your full potential today. Hardwire your game for victory with tournament table tennis.